back their eyes!
That bird is scary.
Don't it's stupid. Just tell me, it'll be fine.
Let's play! Get them! You'll make a mistake at some point!
Count on that.
Useless badger! Attack! Decided to show your face. Come on, go! Get them!
Go, go, go!
Oh, you wanna play Kallian?
That's scary.
But stupid. Just stick with me, it'll be fine.
Go now! Make a mistake at some point.
Count on that.
Here.
It's so fast. One mistake and we're done.
Attack! Come on, go! Go now! Kill!
It's so fast. What
you'll make
have
a mistake at some point. Here! you useless badger!
Let's go now, to cover.
Finally decided to show your face. Mistake at some point! Attack! You useless kill! Thank you. Death their eyes! Fly!
Damn beast!
Why doesn't it stop?
Kill them! Go now! It'll get you eventually. Just you wait!
Thank you. maneuver.
There! Attack! Go now! Bring back their eyes! Attack!
Together.
Get them! Tail!
Listen, sword noises.
Yes, quick. They're here. The Count's alive.
Can you stop him?
Shut up! I'll kill you like I killed your men.
You'll die anyway. And for what? The past is the past.
You did this to yourself!
So this is his army? A girl and a boy?
No, wait!
Victor, stop!
Emily.
Don't get carried away. She helped. They're not a threat.
Of course, my love.
I'll kill you, bitch, Count! I'll teach you what it is to lose what you care for!
You've always been a disgrace to the knighthood, Arno. But you've been a pain in my ass for too long.
Are you all right?
Lock him up. I'll handle that later. So where do you know this beast from?
We shared a boat and had time to chat on the way, but I didn't know he was after you, sire.
Now, if you're not bandits, who are you?
Amicia. And this is Hugo, my brother. He's a bit afraid.
Well, don't be. There was more fright than danger. These days are dedicated to life and peace. Would you agree to be our guests for dinner?
Are you sure? I mean...
Sure. Emily's right. You helped, you deserve it.
Come with us.
Hugo,
come.
So, how do you like our terrace?
This is really your house.
This is home.
It's incredible.
Come inside.
It's big.
It is.
And it's only a small part of the palace. Oh, do you fancy some dates before we show you to your room?
Dates? What is it?
A fruit, Hugo.
Can I?
Come on.
Sure, Your Grace. Please go easy, Hugo.
Yes.
I know this all looks pretty formal, but please. Here I'm not Your Grace. I am the mother. I am myself, so be yourself.
Yes. During the brighter days, all the people of Lacuna are one. United around the child of
so?
Embers.
I love it!
Ha ha! A bon vivant.
Be careful, they're very rich.
So where are you from?
Guyenne. We fled the war and the plague. We came here hoping for a better life. And we heard of this island.
You were right to come here. Let's keep going. You must be tired after this adventure.
It's amazing.
I know. Can't wait to see our room.
Agnes, go get a room ready for two, please.
Certainly, Mother.
She's her mummy.
No, it's symbolic.
And these are our gardens. My favorite part.
Splendid.
Finally, they cleaned the basins.
Yes, aren't they nice?
You're quite young for such a long trip. Where are your parents?
Mummy is somewhere, but Dad was killed.
By who? How?
Hugo.
Victor, don't be so military.
You know me.
Come next to me, Hugo.
Yes.
You see those plants? Most of them are not from here, but we managed to make them grow anyway.
And they look great.
Thanks to a lot of love and care. We are just like them, you know.
We drink water.
And we need a good soil, love and care. This land is open to you if you wish to keep growing here. But of course the big sister will decide. Right, Amicia?
Thank you so much. Those were kind and true words.
Let me show you something else. Victor?
Of course,
come,
my love.
Hugo.
The land here is strong. The Child of Embers breathes life into it. We created the Brighter Days to celebrate him. In the hope he'll come back to us, as it is foretold.
To us, his mother and father.
And to the people. We pray to him, not as a god, but as our long-sleeping child. We love and revere him to revive his flame.
Amicia, one stone. It's the bird.
Wait.
Would you pray with me? You can do it in your own way.
Sure. Hugo?
I'll pray to the bird.
A humble flame to light his night. And may he rise. A sun, so bright.
So bright.
So bright.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Shall we go?
Sorry, Mother. Could we take some time to pray for our father? Hugo?
Yes.
Of course. I understand. I'll wait for you. Come when it is done.
Dear Father.
Hugo, is it really your bird? Take a good look at it.
Oh. Yes, I feel it. It has the same beak, and I just know it.
Good. Very good. Let's go back to them. And no word about that to anybody here, right? It's our secret.
I know.
Is everything ready for tomorrow?
Yes. The new robes look wonderful. It will be perfect.
Excuse me.
Shall we go?
Sure.
I must say, we appreciate that you paid homage to the child so willingly.
Every child bears the future of the world. One child can change everything.
That is very true. Here it is.
Go on.
This is too much.
Nonsense. You're our guests. There's a good dinner being cooked.
A real dinner, Amicia!
Shh! Oh, we'll need to get you some new clothes. It looks like you had a long journey.
Are you going to Kallano?
Hugo!
He will be judged. All those who do bad things are. And he did a lot. But you will have the chance to testify if you wish to do so.
But enough of that. We'll leave you to rest. Tomorrow, feel free to enjoy Lacuna. Brighter days are the best time for it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My lady.
Beds are great.
try jumping on them.